We got it. All right, it's working.
Hello.
Hello, everyone. Merry so Christmas. Sorry. Hey, we got a little slower start than we thought.
Let's see what we got here.
There's so many lights to turn on because it's Christmas in July.
Yeah. We got to get a little organized here.
Yeah, we're almost there. We thought we had it all. And then, you know how that goes. Shoot. All right, there we go. Whew. All right. So, happy Christmas in July. So 5 months from now, I have every intention on being in my mama's house. Because that's where I like to be at Christmas.
Uh-oh.
There's things are happening. I just figured she should just be the one to take care of these things. Oh, we've got hats. We should have hats on. She's gonna kill me.
I messed that up. Did we mess up? I forgot to paste it before I shipped it. I don't think there's anything I could do right now.
Oh well, it is what it is.
Okay, well.
Oh, okay. It's very important that we have hats, because how else would you know it was Christmas without hats? Couldn't be any of the stuff behind us.
Are we going?
Are we going?
I think so. Sorry.
We had to get everything going around here.
All right. Let me tilt here.
See this thing doing this.
I forgot to paste the thing in the...
Oh, well. Paste trees.
I thought I was just to share it and then paste it, but no.
Oh, well. Things happen. All right, so... It's been really a lot of fun this week, doing all these songs.
I don't have the comments.
I couldn't figure out how to make them work.
Hey.
Oh, there she goes. See, this is what I need her for.
Hi, hello, everybody.
You've been waiting patiently, so we'll just do a song and then we'll see who else here. But hi! Anyhow, it's been so much fun learning new songs and brushing up on old songs and decorating. It made me so happy this week. So hopefully we can spread it your way. You look cute in that hat.
Thank you. All right. So what time of year is it?
Well, it's the most wonderful time of year.
Cheers.
I wish it was chilly.
You were hitting.
Oh, I did?
Yeah, so I move it over.
Sorry.
No, I don't care.
Sorry. Well, hello, everybody.
Hello.
Welcome to Christmas in July.
Woohoo!
July. July. What are you seeing on there? I don't know.
I got my special pen. It tells me things like Holly Jolly Christmas. Merry and bright.
It tells you.
Tis the season, it says. Hey, you know, it's special, man. We gotta be in the mood. Are we doing this?
Yeah.
We stick them with these hats, or shall I move us on to other hats?
You're in charge of hats. You just hand it to me, and I put it on my head.
It's on right now. We'll change to the next one.
Huh?
How about that?
Sure. I guess I have to actually. What kind of drink we got here?
Well, I get you a red one and a green one. That one, I believe, is strawberry.
Red one,
is it strawberry?
It's some red strawberry-ish, okay.
Sorry. I thought I picked strawberry. It looked like strawberry. I was in a hurry. Okay.
Yep.
Yes, ma'am.
Happy Christmas in July, everybody.
Look at all the people. Wow, we've got, what is this? What do I do wrong? Yeah.
You gotta go like that.
Yes, ma'am.
Or something like that.
We got Canada and Atlanta. I see DC in the house. Oh my God. I see Virginia in the house. I see Florida in the house.
Thanks for stopping by and having some Christmas cheer with us. Speaking of which, cheers!
So, we should change hats. Are we doing this next one then?
If you want to, or we can pick it up a little. You want the fun or the ears?
This is a serious song. Okay. Whatever.
What? It goes with our shirts.
I know, but this is... I don't know what we're doing.
We have hats to wear, man. Okay. This new one?
I got unbuttoned. Okay.
Hubba hubba.
Yes, ma'am? For now.
Okay, let's pick up the pace. What do you say?
This thing is making... It says things. It says things?
But then... Oh, there we go.
Aww.
Made Daddy cry. But yes, Lisa's been I've been trying to learn new Christmas songs, and she's been decorating the house like crazy, but it's been very, very, very fun.
It's very therapeutic,
gotta say.
All right.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Oh, let me get a drink.
Yeah. I said, jazz up this outfit even more. What do you say?
Yeah. Let me just check the tune.
You like it? Toony.
It is July 25th, which I always just assumed Christmas in July was 6 months away, but it's actually 5 months away from Christmas.
That's a good thing, though, right?
It's good, but I never did the calendar math before.
The whole math thing.
Well, that shouldn't have bent over, but that's okay. I want to move that. Okay.
All right. Hit it, little lady.
Christmas now.
I even had on my Thursday shoes.
Thursday shoe? Oh, is it your Christmas shoes? We're not going to play Christmas shoes, but.
Can you see my red shoes? I don't know if you can or not. Anyway, on Thursdays, before COVID anyway, I would go over to Give Kids the World because it's Christmas or Winter Wonderland on Thursdays. And so I bought red shoes to wear. And so I have a reason to wear them today, and it made me very happy.
What are we doing? You want to try it?
Let's do please first, okay? Is that okay?
Sure.
Hold on, I was supposed to give us hats.
We have a few new ones. Let's do another one we know, and then we might branch into ones I just learned. Because Christmas songs go from really easy three chords to very hard jazz chords.
Oh, this is true.
Thank you.
I have way too many hats.
Okay. Okie dokie.
Cheers.
Oh, cheers.
Cheers. Cheers to you.
Cheers.
Raise a glass for everyone. Okay, come on.
Bells will be ringing this sad, sad noon. Oh, what a Christmas to have the blues. My baby's gone, I have no friends to wish me greetings once again.
Some of these songs, if I look up, I lose my place. And I don't have them memorized because they're Christmas songs.
They're Christmas songs. Do we go back or do we keep moving?
Let's move and then go back.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right, to the next one, or you want to skip to the next one?
Is everyone okay over here?
Oh, yeah.
I see people. Christmas tree emojis and Christmas present emojis. I think Wendy would rather be in Orlando for Christmas.
I think so.
Let me just tune, but thanks for joining us. Christmas in July. We're having fun over here. I hope you're having fun too.
I know, we really are. So, are we going to do the
question?
That
and
one?
And then go back.
Okay.
Is that okay?
Yes, ma'am. Oh, hold on. You know, there would be like,
what's that? What's up?
I was thinking we should put, this would be a good one. This would be a good one for these.
Okay.
Because they would have been on animals.
See, I'm worried about what cords and everything, and she's like, which hats go good with the...
It's all in your priorities, okay?
It's okay. Hats, you hand me a hat, I will wear it.
That is my priority.
I think this show has the most costume changes.
For sure. We call this a costume change, but whatever.
Alright.
Hit it, maestro.
Okay. Sherry is here.
Hello. So is Missy and
she was. Oh, she was never here. She's at work. She's at work. She was never here. Anyone.
She was never here.
Never. Of all the names to call out, I called the one on.
How dare you?
That's a popular name.
Are we sticking with these hats?
Oh, yes. Let's see.
How about green?
Oh.
Okie doke.
The thing about the hats is it's very hot.
I know, but see, when we change them, we get a little bit of relief for just a minute. Oh, that's the
are
whole
these
point.
For like a child? I have a very large head, but hopefully it's okay.
I'm just a little girl. Okay, let's try this.
Hey, anyway, so we are the Off-White Betties, celebrating some Christmas in July. We got Betty White here, and I don't know if you saw our tree topper.
Betty's up there too.
It might be hard to see, but take a little look.
That was fun. I'm just saying. To someone special.
Gotcha.
Which song was that? Jingle? This one? For real?
What did she write? It was the best version. Hands down, the best version of the song I ever heard. Well, I don't know about that, but thank you.
But thank you. We appreciate that. Alright, what are we doing?
It might be time for the song. If you want
to tell
a story or something.
So, should we stick with the green? Jeannie finally learned the song that I've been asking for well, I don't know, 20 years, maybe. And in fact, a decade plus ago, my mother even bought the music for her. But it was the music for like keyboards.
No, the music came in the lovely key of F, which is not a very guitar-friendly kind of key. So I gotta transpose it and figure it out and do calculations of crazy jazz chords I never knew.
What was the name of that one crazy one? I don't know. I had a bunch of gibberish. Anyway, she finally learned it, which is so exciting.
I think this is what...
G sharp minor 7 flat 5.
Good gravy.
But it goes by really fast, so we'll see how good it sounds, but that's a real pretty chord.
That's a pretty chord. So anyway, I'm very excited about finally getting to sing the song and put it in our repertoire.
Give me a second now.
Okay. All right, maybe I should have a sip too. Cheers, everyone.
I'm going to sit down.
You're going to sit? Okay. You should sit.
I'm gonna sit and concentrate. We'll see how this goes.
Okay.
Yeah.
Hit it.
What is it? Kenny Loggins?
Indeed it is. It's Kenny Loggins.
Strong.
don't know if you guys like it or not, but it
that's
made
a,
me really
it's
happy.
A really awesome song, but it's very difficult to play.
Yay! Woo! Okay. I don't know. Can we go to Jingle Bell?
Sure.
Alright, cuz, you know what? That means we can wear antlers.
Oh, we have antlers? Oh.
You can have short. I'll give you the choice.
I don't want the choice.
Which? Either
one.
Either pair.
This. Okay. Alright. But I need something else now.
Uh-oh. What else do you need?
My bells.
Oh, your bells. That's right. You are correct.
And I need a tune.
Oh, see? It's all my fault. I just thought, you know, if we had antlers for a minute, our little heads could breathe.
See, Marzi was jingle foot, and I am jingle wrist. Doesn't sound as cool as
it's jingle foot, but not nearly as cool. That is
we,
for sure.
We don't have you, unfortunately.
Wrong one.
All right.
But we love you, jingle foot. We missed you. We missed all of you guys. Let's see, what do we got here? Oh, thank you. Shannon said you two are amazing. That's very
Yay,
sweet.
Thank you, Shannon.
Uh-oh, you all right?
Huh?
Well, hi, Kevin.
I have not seen Miranda, who is the Christmas woman. I have not seen her.
I've not seen her.
But anyway.
Anyway, that's okay. She can watch it on replay. Any of you guys, if you're feeling sad and blue and this makes you happy, you can always watch the replay of this because we'll keep it up. And plus, we put it up on YouTube at some point for, you know, future Corey.
I just learned this intro, so let's see how this goes. Can I sit for just the intro?
Okay, sure. Why not?
Why not? I'm doing it. Hold on, take two.
Jingle bells for this song? No, thank you.
Oh. No, thank you. Womp womp. My bells have been
voted out of the audience.
On the next one.
What?
Okay. I saw Miss Melissa out there, and I just saw your brother's name. So, David, yes. Tanya, hello.
Merry Christmas in July, everybody. Thanks for hanging out with us.
Rock on. All right.
Okay.
Yep.
I got my See It's the Baby hat on. Now, if I could sing it, that's the wrong song. There it is.
Cheers, everybody. Happy
Cheers.
Saturday.
Woohoo!
July 25th.
Ho, ho, ho.
Getting closer to December 25th.
Closer and closer. Okay.
Spoken of, that's how I have to say it.
Frank.
Because you have that
Frank voice.
Anyway.
What do you want to go for?
You want to do it? And then we'll do...
Do that one?
Okay.
You can tell people what it is.
Well, it's a little... It's the cutest little song that Sugarland put out on their Christmas album. I don't know, how many years ago was that? I don't know. It became a song that we really liked, and it's a Christmas staple in this house. How about that? Hopefully you'll like it. Yes, Sugarland did this one.
Christmas.
So it was really cool.
But it makes me think of us giving the guitar to John, and he's like so amazing. Such an amazing guitar player now. I think I saw him. I don't know if he's still in here, but hi. Anyway, the first time I sing this every year, well, usually around the holidays anyway, I have to cry first. But I already got that out. So.
Yes, and I highly recommend musical instruments are wonderful gifts.
Wonderful gifts.
For any
wonderful,
occasion.
Wonderful, wonderful gifts.
So we're gonna go to which one? The whole one.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay.
Sure. So we figured we're not at a bar, so we could sing whatever songs we want, right?
Mm. Oh, we could sing any.
Well, I don't know.
Sure.
I'm just saying. So we figured we'd do this one.
Sniffle, sniffle.
We're doing two?
Two. One and two.
Yeah, ma'am?
Sure.
That's what I said.
I'm doing this.
Okay.
All right.
Oh, and I, the
stars are brightly shining. It is the night of our dear Savior's birth.
Like your mom's favorite one.
Yeah.
Hi, Mama Pence.
Hi, Mama Pence. So where to? Where to? We need to pick this up.
We need to pick it up.
How about
Okay.
Not time for a visitor ship.
I figured might as well put it off a little bit.
But thanks for coming to Christmas in July.
Yeah, thanks.
It is fun. Throughout the week, as she got more decorations up, I'm like, no, that's fun. That's fun. So we can just leave them up till December.
No, that's not going to happen.
Probably not.
We have to sit there.
Okay. The snowdrifts will go away.
Costume change? Here.
Oh.
See? There was a reason for it. Hold on, look. This one's got lights.
I don't even know how many hats she has.
It makes me so happy.
Oh my goodness.
I love a hat. Oh, alright, let's try this again. Sorry.
It's
all my fault.
Okay, now. Thank you.
you're in town. Later on, we'll conspire. Somebody?
Just maybe. Hold on.
Huh.
Here, you want one of these? Here. Have a little something.
Yeah, well, I think she's gonna, we think we hear a visitor. She's gonna go see who might be here. But thanks for hanging out with us. Oh, Christmas in July. What'd you get me now? Little snowflakes? Hope you're all having fun, because we're having fun. We're amusing ourselves if nothing else. I wonder who could be here. Well, my favorite Christmas special of all time is called A Year Without a Santa Claus. And apparently it was like just a certain age group of people that were really into this, because like my mom was like, what is this song? And then some younger people than us look at it like, what the heck is this? But if you're in a special age range, you're gonna freaking love this. Or you should love it. Hopefully you'll love it. But, well, who is this?
Well, I'm the Snow Miser.
What's that? Snow Miser, you said?
Snow Miser? That's who I am. Just call me the Snow Miser.
Well, okie dokie then. Why don't you sing us a little something about yourself?
I think I shall.
In my clutch.
Mine too much.
couldn't be. Your brother. It is your brother.
The Heat Miser.
Heat Miser. Why don't you sing a song and tell us a little something about yourself?
No, okie dokie, I think I shall.
I'm dating myself, but as a kid we had the tape recorder, the like rectangle tape recorder, and I sat in front of the TV for when it came on and just audio taped this song off from the TV, and it sounded horrible, but I loved it.
Loved it.
Yeah. All right. So what is next with this craziness?
I don't know. Here. Oh look, I forgot we have these.
Let me tune in.
Look, they have lights. And they're plaid. They match little outfits.
Where to now?
How about the one right after that? Christmas song?
Oh, sure.
There you go.
Have some. Oh. Wow. We have all kinds of, we have more costume changes. I didn't even know we had half this stuff.
That's because I wear it on Thursday.
When she get, like after Christmas, she's like, they're all on sale.
My invisible cane. Hey, Kathleen, you did a much better job of Snow Miser than I just did because obviously we usually just do Heat Miser. And I was like, oh, we should do both. Obviously, I'm not as good at that one.
You're not as versed in the snow, Miser.
I know. I prefer it to be hot, which is why I live in Florida. Anyhow.
I already forgot what we're doing. The.
The.
Okay.
I think it's under T, amazingly enough. Because why not?
It's under T for the.
The. Or the.
Is that how you said it in Virginia?
No. Really?
I don't know. Okay.
What did you say up there in Jersey?
The.
The.
The is has two E's.
Okay.
Alrighty.
Alrighty then. time to look at things.
Let's see what people said. I thought I tuned, but it does not sound like I did.
Unexpected plan! Amen, Jingle.
Mother Nature.
Don't fool with Mother Nature. So it's still saying it's low though.
Well, if it will hit, close that out, it should
close. Sorry,
we forgot to plug that phone in.
Plug it in.
Yeah, give it back a tilt away from the kitchen.
Yeah, you don't want to see that.
It's still there, but
what?
Oh, it just moved. Okay, all
right.
Oh, it's moving because it was in the past.
You're trouble, woman.
Oh, that's funny.
Okay, sorry about that. You didn't need to see my red face. Well, this is hot in this house.
Christmas colored red.
There you go. Yeah.
So what is next on our agenda?
I have no idea. What is next? You tell me.
Just the last three? Is that last them? Yeah. Well, let's just do them
in the same order.
Do them in that.
We got a couple more for you for our Christmas in July special. Thanks for... It's a special now.
It is a special.
It's the Christmas in July episode.
Okay. We need other hats or something.
Okay.
Don't you think?
I don't know. I need a capo.
Let's see. How about... Oh, here we go.
It's time for my jingle wrist again.
If I can get it on. Oh my gosh.
Your jingle wrist?
Here, how about... It's hard to put it on. Would you like a little hat, or would you like holly? I'll take the little hat then. Okay.
Let's see how this goes here.
Alright.
Usually, at Christmas time, when I get together and my brother's around, we get him on keyboards for this one, which is awesome. But we'll have to improvise without him.
Thank you. You want to keep that one, or would you like some mistletoe?
Oh, is that what this is? Oh, how fun is this? Wow. All right, we got just a few more.
Thanks for sticking around and having fun with us. We miss all you guys. We really do. I can't wait until we can all get together and hang out.
And then you realize how many I learned a bunch more, and there's still so many songs, so many more Christmas songs. So much to learn.
So much. Oh my God, this is the one.
The one what?
Okay.
This is the one. Oh. So,
we've talked about doing this song many times, but it never really happened. And so we figured this week we'd try to figure this out. Turns out, I really like doing a particular part.
Yes.
Oh no.
What's happening? Anyway.
It's trouble.
We realized when we were practicing this, Lisa didn't know how the melody went in one part because she's so used to going, and I. So, somehow she talked me into, we're going to turn this song into a duet. It's originally sung by Mariah Carey, so of course, I'm sure I'm going to sound just like her.
Well, as if I'm going to.
What does she have, a 12-octave range or something ridiculous?
She sings to the dolphins,
yeah,
baby.
She hits notes that only dolphins can hear. But we're going to have fun and do this. And at certain parts, she's going to sing the backing vocal part that she likes better than the melody. And I'm going to see if I could read the words, hopefully.
Okay. So, let's give it a whirl.
So that's what's going on.
So sing along with us.
And I don't want a lot for Christmas. There is just one thing I need. I don't care about the presents. Underneath the Christmas tree. I just want you for my own. More. You, baby, why don't the note. For sure, that was awesome.
Well, that because it makes me think of the do 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 do.
And come on, who doesn't want to do that? And
okay, so all right, what do we got?
I guess we got one more.
Yes.
We should go back to our plaid. Which one do we want?
I'll take Mickey. I'm sorry.
Okay. I never wear my other... I have so many glasses, I didn't wear any of my glasses, and we're already at the end. What's wrong with me?
You were too busy with hats. You forgot about the glasses.
There's just so many costumes.
Okay, hold on.
But I have to wear my favorite one.
Thank you for hanging out with us. And we got one more fun song.
Yes, indeed.
One more tune.
Let's make sure.
For the big finish.
For the big finish. So,
thank you so much for hanging out with us. We miss all of you. We can't wait till we all get to be together and we can laugh together, tears together, someday soon. Anyhow.
Turkey turned the ball game on. Make butter marries, 'cause we all won. Send somebody to the stop and go.
cheese. Merry Christmas from the family.
Are you ready for the big finish?
Make your Yuletide gay.
Merry Christmas in July.
Merry Christmas in July. I hope you guys had just as much fun as we've had. I'm telling you, this is a lot of fun. And we missed hats, and there's glasses. There's, well, I can't wait till the real Christmas. We'll do more songs. We started on a bunch that we're going to finish by then, I promise. Very excited. Thank you, thank you, thank you for coming out.
Let's see what people say.
Aww.
And I don't know if my sister's still here, but I don't see, if you see the top of our tree, we have Betty White up on the top of the tree. And Lisa was wrapping presents, picture frames, and all kinds of fun things.
Aww.
But if you missed any of this, we'll have it up on our page. You could watch the replay. And yeah, by tomorrow, we'll usually post this on YouTube as well. So you can just keep having all the Christmas fun over and over again.
Kirsten's going to watch Love Actually now.
Oh.
I don't know. I think I probably, if I could talk her into it, maybe we'll watch It's a Wonderful Life. That's probably one of my favorite movies ever.
I know. She has been watching Hallmark Christmas movies because they are also doing Christmas in July. So we've watched a very many number of those.
Thank you for all of your sweet, you guys are very, very kind. I'm glad y'all had fun. Thank you so much.
We love you.
We love you all.
We'll be back with a regular live sometime. Soon. We'll let you know.
We'll be back soon. Woohoo, look at my little...
Merry Christmas.
Weehee, look at that. Woo! We love you all. Uh-oh, I don't know how to make it go.
At the bottom right, there you go.
You'd think I'd figure this out by now.